This is the thin stand. It's flat and it opens up like this. You have to make sure that the golden circles mate, and when it's in its upright position, it becomes a very sturdy book stand. And I'm taking a book here and I'm putting it into the thin stand, and it makes it easier to read. And then when you're finished reading the book, you then fold up the book stand and you comes flat, and you put it in the book, and it becomes a bookmark, and you carry it around with you.